Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss a video from News Catch Up.
Hello, coronavirus update. India has recorded 3,390 new cases of the infections in the last 24 hours. As of Friday morning, the total number of cases in the country has risen to 56,342. And 1,886 patients have died. Early on Friday, more than a dozen migrant workers were killed when a train ran over them in Aurangabad. They were on their way back to their home states on foot. Prime Minister Narendra Modi was among the leaders who mourned their deaths. On Thursday, two Air Indian repatriation flights fearing 363 Indians from the United Arab Emirates landed in Kerala's Kochi and Kozhikode cities. The first flight with those stranded in Abu Dhabi landed in Kochi around 10 pm. The second one from Dubai landed at Kozhikode around 10:30 pm. The coronavirus has affected 38.47 lakh people and claimed 2.59 lakh lives, according to the Johns Hopkins University tracker. United Nations Security General Antonio Guterres has said the pandemic keeps unleashing a tsunami of hate and xenophobia, scapegoating and scaremongering. That's it. You are listening to Kshitij Dharma at News Catch Up. Keep listening and subscribe for more.